Preoccupied by the slaughter of the faithful, a trustworthy man, who became known in history simply as Brother Gerard, founded a house of refuge at the Abbey of St. Mary. Built on the site where the angel announced the conception of St. John the Baptist, the house was dedicated in the saint's name.